Morning, guys. It's another beautiful day, and I'm gonna go ahead and work out so I can show you guys what I'm gonna do today. So normally in the morning, I do like to listen to music before I work out, just to get me hype, get me in the mood. So I'm just listening to different songs. If you guys have any songs suggestions, drop them down in the comments below. Let me know, please, and I'll show you guys. And then I'm listening to, it says that I love her. So I'm gonna listen to her before I start working out. I'll see you guys when I'm working out. Living kind of normal to the top of the chain. Me and my babe going all the way, coming for the billions from the bottom to the fame. I won't be working out in those because they're too big for me. So I'm just gonna put on my shoes, my tiny shoes. I think I'm gonna wear these today. I'll show you guys. Do you guys remember when these were all over Instagram? Like, I bought them when I saw them. I still have them, and honestly, they're the comfiest workout shoes. I don't have to wear laces with them, which I love. No laces on my shoes, because I always get them untied, so I'm gonna put these on. So easy to put on. It's like a slip-on shoe. So cute. And then I also wanted to show you guys just my workout outfit of the day. It's just a bodysuit with the back uncovered, backless, and some biker shorts. So this is the outfit that I chose today, and I really think that whatever you choose to wear to work out really makes you feel so much better when you're working out. So, you know, just wear something nice. Feel good. Just like magic, middle finger to my thumb, and then I snap it. So yesterday I did abs. So today I'm gonna do some cardio but with weights. And then also my workout motivation for today is Jazzy Poppy. And I'm probably gonna try this move out because it looks like some core action going on. That looks awesome. So I'm gonna give that a try and also some cardio. So let's get to it, guys. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna be using 10s to run up a hill. And I'm just holding them to the side like this and run up. So, sorry about the car. So, you guys don't have to use 10s. You can use water jugs. You can use little dumbbells. You can use whatever you have available. I'll show you guys the smaller dumbbells. Hold on. You can use dumbbells, and I said water jugs because they're pretty heavy if you hold two water jugs, and they're also really cheap, so that's a good option if you don't have weights. I know that sometimes when we don't have something available, you don't want to work out, but you can make it work. So I'll show you guys what I do with the other ones. With these. Sorry, guys. I wasn't thinking earlier. Make sure to stay hydrated, by the way. But I'm going to be doing that 4 times up and down. 3 different times. So 3 sets of 4. So that was my workout, and you really have to find motivation in everything. That video that you watch, like for me, it was Harry's video. Constantly stay motivated in whatever you do, find inspiration, and that will help you in your journey. If you're stagnant, if you are looking for ways to start this journey, because everybody has to start. I stopped for a while and then started back up. So doesn't matter what body type you are, just getting started and finding that motivation is key to fulfilling this journey to where you want to be in your health and wellness. So just find that motivation, guys. Keep it moving. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video.